In this video, I will show you how you can link up a DVR to a PC or a laptop without using internet. This is a kind of setup that would enable you to be able to view your cameras over a local area network on any computer that is connected to the camera network. And that will also enable you to be able to record your cameras onto your computer. Here is a complete AHD CCTV camera setup using a 4-channel DVR with all 4 cameras connected to it. And this is the setup we will be linking to a computer. In case you will want to learn how this AHD camera setup is done, please visit a link I have shared in the description of this video for a step-by-step video guide on how to fully set up an AHD CCTV camera system. Apart from this camera setup, you will need a computer or as many computers as you will want to use to access your cameras on your network. You will also need a router. Please note that the purpose of the router is to primarily serve as a gateway, but not to provide internet. But in case you want to be able to access your cameras remotely outside your local area network, you will need the internet on your router. Other than that, there will not be need for internet on your router. We will be using Cat6 network cables for all our network connections. Finally, we will need a video management software, also known as VMS, on our computer that we'll be using to access the cameras. So I'll quickly connect internet to my computer in order to download a VMS software. Please note that any VMS software would work with any brand of cameras. I'm downloading my VMS from Joe Vision. Here is the VMS I will download. It is getting downloaded. I will now go through the process and install it on my laptop. Once it is done downloading, you will have to create a login account with a username and a login password. You will have to go through password protection questions, and then you will have to select the kind of project you will want to optimize this software for. And now this brings you to the main interface of the VMS. So now we can go back and do our connections before we return to the addition of cameras to our VMS. So at this point, I can remove the internet connection because that will not be necessary again. Here is the router. I will now connect an Ethernet cable from a LAN port on the router into the DVR. We would also have to connect another Ethernet cable from another LAN port on the router, and this time around we'll connect it to the computer. This now means that the computer is connected to the same network with the DVR. Let me now get the router powered up so that we can link up the cameras. The router is powered up and there is activity on the connected ports. Let's now go into the software. At the main interface here, we will go to the device management to add our DVR so that we can access our cameras on the software. At this point, you will have to refresh to get any device that is on the network loaded up onto the software. Here you can see that the DVR has been found. So I'll go ahead and add it up here. So you can see it added here. This point is indicating online, but that does not mean the DVR is on the internet. That is just an indication of a successful connection of the DVR to the VMS. In order to see the live videos, we will have to go back to the main interface of the VMS and go to live preview. Access the DVR here. Click at it to load the cameras. And here you have the live cameras. There are various settings that you can carry out with the help of tools that you can find around your VMS screen, including where to save your videos on your computer. You can as well carry out settings through a right click on your screen and choose whatever setting you wish to carry out. Or better still, you have the option of carrying out your settings through the main interface of the VMS. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please drop them in the comment section. I will respond to all of them. Thank you so much again for watching.